break out the rappel gear. You're doing this the old-fashioned way.
Oh, God. But do it.
No cameras in here. It is on the top left. It's a
long way down. It doesn't. There's nothing there for me.
Okay, hold X as you go down.
Oh, alright. Hold off for you to check the progress of your team members. Oh. Didn't even let me finish.
No, so whatever.
No, you're fine.
Okay, alright. Line the blue line.
Oh, is there someone in there? What, do we need to kill him? Never mind.
Alright, we'll go for this way.
Okay.
Follow me, just be connected. Oh, we can get an extra bonus, by the way.
How?
Alright, you see that vault in there? Oh.
In where?
Hold on, see.
I was trying to hide.
There's extra cash.
Yeah. Got it. The cash is on the cart. Don't get
Okay. Well, we're going down here now.
Where? Oh. Okay.
He's right there.
I don't know. Just my camera wasn't focusing, not focusing, but it wouldn't go straight for some reason.
That's fine. See that? We're doing excellent, by the way. This is excellent. Alright, like in the island, we have to hit at the same time.
Alright, hold on. Okay.
3, 2, 1, go.
You done it.
Get everyone inside the man trap now. I can keep the first door open until you're set.
Are you sure? This is a
special moment. They like the the drill, you know, lady drill.
What am I doing? Are you doing it? Oh, we're both doing it. Oh, yes. The lock mechanism should melt like butter. You just need
to target the weak points. Don't rush. I do that. I don't like hold it for too long. That's what I done it.
I'm on the third one, hold on. Number two done. That's disc three. Alright, done it. There you go. Oh god, that scared me. Whenever I don't see you, I get scared.
Okay. You can collect the stuff in the middle. I'll open the cages, because it requires hacking.
Okay. Sorry.
You're fine. The lock boxes are kind of an optional.
I don't know that.
It's fine. When you've done that, try to hack another thing. Go and get D.
Okay. Oh, I'm not gonna make it, am I?
Yeah, fine.
No, I'm leaving it because it's 8 seconds.
Oh, found from there. Run back to the vault door. Hey, ready?
Mm-hmm.
3, 2, 1, and a go. Fine bubs. No, that's good. I said you're fine bubs, now it's gonna get intense.
Yeah, that's what I'm scared of.
Alright, this is gonna get intense.
I just heard him say a bad word.
You know what they say? In the event of emergency, leave all
valuables mother clucker.
And
do not use the elevators.
Oh well, never mind. Shield yourself somehow.
Here I come. Got someone.
I just sniped him out.
Oh, my health is fine. I haven't taken one bit of damage yet. And that's what scares me.
Oh, well, cover me for a second then. Go.
Let me freaking out. How are you rolling like that?
Oh, aim for square.
Oh, okay.
This way. I just need to take cover. How did you help before we went outside?
It's literally good. I haven't taken a bit of damage at all.
That is good. You might want to change your pistol.
In my opinion, fuck.
Yeah, it's fine. Your reaction.
Oh, wow. Not one, not two, but three four. Armed. Four?
I think there were four.
I don't agree. Alright, change the pistol, you said. Right.
It's this way. Annoyingly, they're like spread out so
much. This is 5 stars!
Oh, I know. In my opinion, it's always good to roll.
I'm sorry, how do you roll again?
Aim and press square.
I am aiming and pressing square, nothing happens.
Rapidly press square.
Okay.
Go.
I'm coming. I am getting hit now a little bit.
It's fine, how's your health?
It's just little under halfway. Hold on.
Follow me.
Oh, I'm good. Coming. Oh my god, can you run?
Alright, get in the same car I get in.
Will do. Try to anyway. I'm just a little bit further behind because I was eating a snack. We are in that car, so it's fine. Weenie! I can see your logic in that.
Oh, you know what? Fuck it. Just follow me.
Follow me. They're splitting up to cover it. Now's your chance. Get away, cars. Go. The driver has them in position.
And then we'll just go hide down here. Usually we drive the car down here, but I somehow got the car stuck, so that's fine. would have been so much easier if I got the car.
Yeah, but it happens. There's still so many police after us.
Hey, you think about the XP and all of that you're getting out of this. Oh, I lost him.
What the hell did you do?
I tripped. Okay, I just need to cut. Oh, look out, look out! Fuck. Go left, by the way, go left, just go left.
Okay.
I don't want to go anywhere near the casino, because if we go near the casino, I might reactivate the 5 stars.
I'm just going to follow the yellow line.
That's fine. Now it's just an easy breeze to the victims.
Just please don't have any throwables in your hand and accidentally killing us, please.
I'm not dying. My hands are off the controller. This is an easy breeze. How does it feel? Always wanted to play GTA. You get to play it finally.
Really happy.
Me. I can't wait to try out GTA 6 with you.
What's going to be the difference?
Well, graphics wise, obviously. I don't know. All I know is that the reason why GTA 6 is taking so long is because they're apparently making a massive map out of it where you can go to different countries, I think, where you can go to, like, I think London, Los Santos, and Vice City, I think. All I hope is, look, all I care about is that they'll still bring in the online bit, and I think they would, and I think they will do.
Well, honest, why wouldn't they bring the online part?
Well, you never know, but like, they have to, because obviously the only reason GTA 5 is popular is because of the online bit. See, if GTA 5 Online was not a thing, GTA 5 would have died, to be honest. It would have, like any other game, but because it was online, and you can have friends with it with your friends, that's what brought it popular.
I'm Mr. Turning.
That's the man. Try not to crash into him.
Just don't say anything.
Not that, I meant the people down there were going to meet, we would make a business for you. Just do a chop left now.
Oh.
Right.
I'm so confused. Oh, it's a road.
Yeah.
Well, I was doing good up to now.
Just keep going forward,
No, let me do it.
Oh my god, you're like Jacob.
It's only because I don't want to crash the car to a point freaking make cops come, that's all.
Cops will not come from for a damaged car.
I don't know.
They only come if we start shooting.
Don't.
Alright, let's go to drive slowly to that yellow mark. Do not crash into the fucking tablet. Let's go do business.
Hey, I got
a
trophy.
Yeah, you did.
It says crew cut. Hey, you know what? First mission that we didn't die. Oh! I got platinum! Wow.